Okay, Surfside Beach. Michael and Sue's. Not to be critical of Aransas, Port Aransas, but this Surfside Beach is absolutely awesome. This is the place that I would be coming. There is a RV park, at least one that we've already passed on the beach, and I'll bet there are more. Really nice and clean here, right on the bay. I know you guys can't see the Gulf over there, but it's really nice. I don't want to be boring anybody, but I think I'd look into this thing right here. Now we're still heading closer to Galveston. Now we're in, there's Freeport, and there were RVs on the beach. There still are RVs on the beach. Can't see them too well over the dunes, but you may be able to see this next one coming up. I think it's going to have stuff in the way. Anyway, they've got RVs on the beach, and you can see that one. And this is really a cool place. I don't think they were hip like Port Aransas was. I stopped at Bucky's, and the lady said that she didn't think they got hit. They were expecting a bunch, but they didn't get hit with much at all down this way. So anyway, this thing is clean as a pin. Really, really cool. I've seen already 3 RV parks, plus some camping on the beach. Don't know what you guys want to do, but this is an awesome place. Like I said, I don't want to bore you guys, but I thought I'd probably just let you guys in on a really cool place that we're going to mark down for sure. And that looks real mosquito-y, if that makes any sense. Oh, they're still building, and brand new is going up. None of them are torn down. Yeah, you got a bunch of brand spanking new modern-style, European-style guys going up here. And right on the bay. Look at the lots available. They have lined up lots on either side. Lots available to buy. Okay, anyway, I'm going to